contradictions. You stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you came here? You misunderstand. How did you arrive at Nerud? I detected no other vessels. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazir. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazir that I must reluctantly divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I must acquire full control of Nerud's functioning. I control all of Nerud save one thing, the core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save Nerud. I will answer as best I can. There is little left in Nerud save the sundered remnants of the Drazir. I am afraid I cannot offer assistance on this matter. This is Nerud, the home and stellar conveyance of the once great Drazir. It was created to find other life in the universe. Unfortunately, it found none. Until you came, of course. Our journey brought us here, to the center of the universe. The Drazir studied the phenomenon for many, many years. Within it, they found the secrets of creation itself. Naturally, the Drazir wished to enter the phenomenon, to meet their creator, as it were. Sadly, that turned out to be more dangerous than was calculated. The core will give me access to the ship's controls. It is the only way that I can save the Drazir. With control of the ship, I can jump into Ellipsis Tora. I have performed every calculation, and this is the only logical course of action. The only way to save the Drazir. That is a tragic tale, but I will oblige. The Drazir wished to enter Ellipsis Tora. It was the only way for them to acquire the knowledge they needed. They did not do so blindly. They knew the risks, but all calculations showed success as a strong likelihood. What actually happened to the Drazir was unexpected. Before Nerud entered, the stars still burned. But time moved slowly within Ellipsis Tora. Only a century passed for Nerud. Outside, the universe died its long, slow death. There is no other course of action available. Nothing exists in the universe except for Nerud and Ellipsis Tora. If the Drazir can be saved at all, it will be within the seat of creation. Ellipsis Tora is a supermassive black hole unlike anything else previously encountered. It may seem counterintuitive, but my calculations are without error. This is the only logical course of action, and the only way to save the Drazir. Find the core and shut it down.
Here they come. Whew, it's over. Is it over? All right, come and get some. Over? hell.
Come on, what you got? Move along, traveler. I'm a busy woman.
How goes it, friend?
Let's see what you've got.
Okay, that's all you get. Bye now.
You. Of course you do. No, I used to be a real asshole. Now I'm a beacon of kindness. Hard. Root everywhere. We did our best. Took in strays and tried to make a life of it. But it was no life worth living. Good people died. Few of us were brave or desperate enough to leave the bunker. The Wanderer, Ace. Oh, ask Bo about the one time he went out. He came running back like a spooked cat. The Wanderer. They were a very rare pain in my ass. I never told them that. Wish I would have. They were here and then gone. Just blew in, stopped a global infestation, and then poof, they left. I should have thanked them when I had a chance.
Founder Ford got a bug up his ass about something happening back at Ward Prime. Bo was supposed to take the Wanderer back there, but he chickened out and ran home the first chance he got.
The chronicles of our fearless leader. An old friend. Hopefully this means you'll be leaving soon.
Move along, traveler. I'm a busy woman.
I don't like to talk about the things I've seen.
Feels
like speaking. The words manifest.
Knock yourself
them,
out.
And I don't want to relive that.
See you around. You don't talk much about life before the war. What you did and all.
Oh. It was a hard time, I guess. I done some things I weren't proud of.
I'm sure you did the best you could. We all did. You ever climb to the top of that tower in the city? So beautiful. You can see everything.
Do you want to go up there and show me?
I don't know. Brad was the one who knew the way.
Right. Brad. That's too bad. Talking about getting out of here, sailing the sea. Yeah, you'll never catch me on a boat.
You sound so much like Brad sometimes.
Oh. Audrey, I've been meaning to tell you something.
You sounded so much like Brad just now. Sorry. What did you want to say?